Alright, and we are off to go see Jasmine and see if we can find Eldric. Eldric is lost, or maybe killed. We don't know. But all we know is Jasmine might have an answer. So we're gonna go take the sleeve that we found in the druid's hut and ask her. So let's run. Oh, I need that arrow, just in case. Okay. I do not like the sound of that growl. Let me see what they were guarding. Anything? Oh, just a berry. Alright. No chest? That's like a turd. Alright, nothing here. Let's go. I guess I didn't get everything. Where was the other lizard man? Where did he go? Oh well. She's waiting for something. I don't know who she's waiting for. Alright, here we go.
There's a druid lives around here. Have you seen him?
What druid?
His name's Eldric.
You must mean that crazy old man with the hut, further up. Haven't seen him in a while, but that's not unusual. He's not really the social type.
Mm-hmm. I'll see why not. You look pretty good.
I really need to find Eldric.
Isn't he at his hut?
No, it seems to have been abandoned.
Then I've no idea where the crazy old loon could be. But if it really is urgent, then maybe my wolf Rufo can help you.
Oh, Rufo. Okay. How could he help?
How could your wolf help me?
He has the best nose on the whole island. He can pick up Eldric's trail and lead you to him, if you have anything with the old man's scent on it.
Yeah, how about the sleeve?
How much do you want for your wolf?
Oh, I'd never sell him, but I might loan him out.
Okay, so how much to hire him?
Well, I've got a bunch of skins I need to sell, but I can't get into the town. If you bought them off me for, say, 200 gold, then I might be persuaded. You'll not come off badly on the deal either. Fair's fair.
200 gold's not bad. I'll do it.
I'll buy your skins.
Great. Here you go.
Now, what about the wolf?
What about the wolf?
Sure. I'll let you borrow Rufo, but don't let anything happen to him.
I'll be careful.
You'd better. He's not just an animal, he's family. But you'll still need to get Rufo to trust you, so make friends with him. Give him something to eat. That usually does the trick. I can sell you some raw meat. That's his favorite.
I already bought it from you, so thank you. Why do you have to sell it to me, man? What are you gonna do? Oh!
Hey, boy. Here, I've got something for you. Yes, you're a good boy.
Rufo.
Rufo, seek.
And we're off. All right, Rufo, come on, let's go get him. Kill whatever is in front of me too, while you're at it. Whoa, that's a quick turn you did. Come on, Rufo. Big ass wolf on my side this time. Oh, look at the gnomes. Are we gonna go after them? No, we're going straight. Rufo, please do not disappear on me like Henrik did. I did not like that. Where the hell's he going? He's going right to the hut. Rufo, I already searched the hut. What?
Of course, the druid's hut. Come on, Rufo, search.
No shit, there'd be something around here. This is where he slept. What do you got? Nothing? Over here? What the hell is this?
Yeah, good wolf. Strange place you've brought me. Feels like walking through someone's grave.
Alright, keep searching.
Keep searching, Rufo.
Nothing here at all. Did the guy die? Alright, let's go, Rufo. What the hell is this? Two stingrats over there. I'll go there later. Where are we going? Holy crap. Take me far away. Rufo, the bloodhound dog. Wolf. Dog wolf. Whoa. What a quick turn. Alright. They're causing you trouble? I'll go after them myself. Come on, chieftain. Did you do something to him? Yeah, looks like you did. I think that's the staff. You bastards. Yeah, kick his ass, please. I'm gonna take care of the little guy. Whoa! I don't want to hit Rufo. Fuck. There you go. Distract him, Rufo. No! I did not want to hit him. What do you got?
Well done. Did you find something, Rufo?
There's a freaking skull right there. Didn't you see him? Hold on, let's check this place out. Druid staff. Okay, interesting. Looks like we're in the right path. Let's go.
Keep going, Rufo. Good boy.
Woohoo! It's like a mystery. Man, I wouldn't know how to get back. You know, help me find the way back. I get lost easily. Where are we going? Jesus, Rufo. What do you got? Okay. Sure. What do you got, Rufo? Let's go. What is this place? More gnomes. Should we go attack them? Nope, okay. Let's stick to what you know, Rufo. Let's just go after the guy. Oh, watch it with there. Almost got my balls.
Come on, keep going.
Getting impatient myself. Let's go, Rufo. What the hell? We're gonna go in here? Another temple?
Yeah, good wolf. Come on, keep looking. You can find him. What's wrong? Don't you want to keep going?
He's like, fuck that.
Is Eldric in there? Then I'll have to go on alone. Good wolf. You can go home now.
Good job, Rufo. Let's go see what these druids are, these gnomes are doing over here. What are they guarding? Anything? No, they're not guarding anything. Huh? Screw them. Good job, Rufo. Alright, so we are now in a different dungeon, of course.
A magic barrier. Maybe Master Cyrus can help.
Son of a bitch, I gotta go all the way back to... Crap. Gotta follow Rufo now. I don't know where I'm going. Gotta follow Rufo back. Oh, there's a lot more creatures than it was, I thought. Unbelievable. Go all the way here, then I gotta go all the way back. I'm not gonna find... Jesus. Come on, Rufo, a little quicker. Now you don't wanna run? Alright, fine. Screw you, I'll do it myself. Oh, boy. Alright, well... Gotta get back to service, I guess.